do you think? I catch you talking to that boy again. I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat. Because I told you before, oh, you can't do that.
We now return to our live coverage of the presidential debate, already in progress.
Do you have any ideas of, you'd like to change this country in any way?
Yes, I'd like to change it a lot.
In what way?
Well, the tax problem.
What would you do with the tax?
Well, I'd reduce it drastically.
That's if you were Chancellor of the Exchequer?
No, if I was anybody, I'd reduce it drastically.
What would you do if you were in politics to help the country?
They can't take the taxes down because they haven't got enough money. And they'll never have enough money while they're buying all that crap, like F-111s, addled, which they proved are no use whatsoever because we're not all, you know, goods, all that. So if they pay off a few of the bloody debts, then maybe they'll be able to cut the tax down a little.
Thank you. And what are your plans for the future as regards space travel?
Well, hadn't thought about it too deeply at the now.
We're going in for this sort of split our own atoms, you know, and sort of get into Chicago in 10 minutes.
And any boy that can swim like that ought to be in England's team.
Who's going to win the election?
I think the first one that gets in will get in by a half Nelson. And the first one of them gets in, good luck to them.
Anybody want a cigarette?